so that that young child and the thousands and thousands like that child know that there's hope for a better world. There's hope for a better tomorrow. Without hope, not only gaze at those blacks, the Asians, the disabled.